What's up, guys? Christian here with River Pools, and today we're talking about salt and what kind you should use in your pool if you have a saltwater system. That's what we're talking about on 2 Minutes in the Pool. Okay, you know the deal. I'm gonna set a 2 minute timer on my clock and try to give you the answer. What kind of salt should you use in your pool? But before I do that, if you find this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, would ya? Subscribe to the YouTube channel, follow us on Facebook and Instagram for more educational pool content. All right, what kind of salt should you use in your pool? Hey Siri, set a 2 minute timer.
Okay, your timer is set for 2 minutes.
She's so helpful, so helpful. Okay, so what we're after in terms of the salt used in a salt chlorine pool is we're looking for purity in that salt. The more purity that salt has, the more pure it is, the more effective it will be on your pool and the easier it'll be to maintain your pool chemistry. So there's three types of salt you can consider for your saltwater pool. The first would be solar salt. And this is achieved by drawing water in, ocean water in, and then allowing the sun to evaporate all the water, leaving the salt behind. The problem here is that this is not a pure salt, and what's left over is a lot of organic matter and minerals. And then if that's introduced into your pool, the saltwater generator creates chlorine, but you've got to have a lot more chlorine to fight and kill all that organic matter. And you're gonna have trouble maintaining your pool chemistry because of all the additional minerals. So solar salt is not necessarily a good idea to use with your pool. The second type of salt would be mechanical salt or mechanically evaporated salt. So we're getting the salt from the same source, the ocean in this case, and instead of allowing the sun to evaporate the water and leave the salt behind, we're going to actually heat that water up and evaporate it mechanically using flames to introduce heat. Now, although we're killing off many of the bacteria, we're still not getting all of those extra minerals out and away from that salt. So your pool chemistry is still going to be affected. There's a whole list of minerals that are still possible to have to deal with, and we're talking about nitrates, irons, copper, magnesium, calcium. There's a lot of different things that are still going to be present in your water, and it could throw off your pool chemistry. So it comes to our best choice when it comes to salt for your saltwater system, and that would be mined salt, the purest of all. There's more information on our article linked below in the description. You should go check that out. And as always, follow your manufacturer instructions for your saltwater generator cell and for the application process. I'm Christian with River Pools. I had a point or two after the timer, but that's okay. 2 minutes in the pool. We'll see you in the next episode. Catch the wave.